This conference will now be recorded.
Am I audible to you? Mallikarjun? Am I audible to you? వాళ్ళు మ్యూట్ లో పెట్టినట్టున్నాను కదా ఐడి చెప్పండి మనం చూద్దాం సార్ అంట ఎస్ సార్ అంట ఓకే ఓకే దీప్తి టుడేస్ ప్రాక్టికల్ క్లాస్ ఎక్స్పెరిమెంటల్ యానిమల్స్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ ఓపెన్ యువర్ రికార్డ్ పేజ్ నెంబర్ 140 ఫర్ యూ Here three animals, rabbit, mice, and guinea pig. All of you open your record. Page number 140. First one, rabbit. So note down, mainly used for mainly used for producing high titer serum mainly used for producing high titer serum what is the high titer serum serum with anybody what is high titer serum anybody higher level of antibodies mainly used for producing high titer serum next second point used to differentiate bovine type of mycobacterium tuberculosis from human type second point rabbit used to differentiate bovine type of mycobacterium tuberculosis from human type continuation infection of bovine type produce generalized lesions whereas the human type produce localized lesions. Next, third point, Anton's test. This is for the identification of Listeria monocytogenes. So if you see the procedure of this Anton's test if you inoculate the suspension of this Listeria monocytogenes strains from culture into the eyes of rabbit we can observe keratoconjunctivitis this is the procedure of Anton's test important for viva and two marks also then next point for testing enterotoxin production by rabbit ileal loop test Next point, for maintenance of Nicole strain. What is Nicole strain? Anybody? Very important for viva and two marks also. Nicole strain of Treponema pallidum. So don't write. Treponema pallidum is non-cultivable spirochete, but it is maintaining from so many years within species of rabbit. That strain is called Nicol strain. Okay, very important. Next point, rabbit plasma used for coagulase test. Used for coagulase test. Next point, RBCs of rabbit using for ASO test. Next point, to increase the virulence of an organism, to increase the virulence of an organism. Here, what is virulence? Means disease causing capacity. Means in general, virulence means it is danger, more virulence, virulent strain, like that. Virulence of an organism, that procedure, increasing of virulence, that procedure is called exaltation. Okay, this is for some research purpose, exaltation. Okay, example, rabies virus. Okay, next, to decreases the virulence of an organism, this is called attenuation, mainly for the preparation of vaccines, live attenuated, antar kada, to decrease the virulence of an organism, attenuation. Example, smallpox, in bracket, through rabbits by inoculation. So this rabbit we are using in so many ways to decrease the virulence, that is attenuation, by passing several times through rabbits. Okay, and also for the increases the virulence of some organisms, that is called exaltation. Example, rabies virus. This is the handling position of rabbit in laboratory. Next animal, guinea pig. First point, write these notes under the heading of guinea pig only. Okay, for isolation of Mycobacterium tuberculosis, comma, Leptospira, comma, Yersinia pestis, in bracket, in pure form. Bracket close. Next, second point, for pathogenicity testing. Under that, Koch phenomenon. So, in your first chapter, Koch postulates. After that, we have Koch phenomenon. So, Koch phenomenon is the combination of immunity and hypersensitivity. Note down, Koch phenomenon - delayed hypersensitivity response of a tuberculous animal to reinfection. Next point, toxicity testing of Corynebacterium diphtheriae. Toxicity testing of Corynebacterium diphtheriae. Next point, guinea pig blood is used as a source of complement. Blood collected by puncturing the heart, important for viva. Blood collected by puncturing the heart. This is very important for 2 marks and viva also. Serine's test. This is for the detection of one of the strain of E. coli, that is enteroinvasive E. coli causing diarrhea. For the detection of this strain EAEC, there is one test, that is serine's test. Note down, serine's test for the detection of enteroinvasive E. coli. Next point, inoculation of bacterial suspension into guinea pig eyes produces conjunctivitis. This is the serine's test. See, this is the position of handling position of guinea pig in laboratory. Third animal, mice. In that subheading, suckling mice, very important for viva. What is suckling mice? Okay, after birth, 0 to 48 hours age group, mice is called suckling mice. Note down, age 0 to 48 hours, weight 0.5 to 1 gram. Uses, isolation of arboviruses. Second point, isolation and identification of Coxsackie virus A and B. Okay, this is about suckling mice. Next, subheading, adult mice. Uses, isolation and cultivation of Mycobacterium leprae in foot pad. Next, Toxoplasma gondii, intraperitoneal inoculation. Next point, isolation of causative agents like Borrelia and Rickettsia. See, this is the picture showing suckling mice. See, these are suckling mice, age group 0 to 48 hours, less than 48 hours age suckling mice. Next point, in adult mice only, continuation. Toxigenicity testing, hyphen, Clostridium tetani culture, inoculated into the base of the tail. I will explain later about this toxigenicity testing, very important for viva. Next point, pathogenicity and virulence testing. pathogenicity and virulence testing of pneumococci and Cryptococcus neoformans. Cryptococcus neoformans. So next, about toxicity testing, don't write this one, just your knowledge, for your knowledge only. Okay, so what is toxicity testing? It is mainly for the detection of tetanus toxin. So bacteria grown in Robertson cooked meat medium inoculated into the tail of mice. There are two adult mice. One is already inoculated by antitoxin, okay, of 1000 units and 1 hour earlier the test. Then another one is uninoculated one. So for both we have to inoculate bacterial growth into the tail of mice. So next, what happens? Spasm of the tail occur. Okay, first this starts with stiffness of tail. Here starts with stiffness of tail, then rigidity of the leg proceeds on the same leg, same side of inoculation. So this side. So here we inoculated toxin. Okay, base of the tail. So stiffness of tail starting, then rigidity of the leg on the same side, then rigidity proceeds to the leg of the other side, then trunk and forelimbs. Okay, this is happened and death occurs within 48 hours of inoculation. Okay, but second mice, already antitoxin inoculated mice is normal, no symptoms. Okay, this is rigid toxicity testing of tetany. Nowadays not using. So this is about mice. These are suckling mice. This is adult mice. So any doubts? Any doubts? Okay.